Where does your idea of being a curator about Louise Bourgeois come from?
I had no idea of being a curator, but I was invited to work on this. I like to work. I adore Bourgeois, so I could ignore that I'm not a curator and be a fond, crazed fan, eager to offer people what I have loved and learned from.
But did you have the idea of doing a show with another artist?
I did once invited. Before, I was just another crazed fan, just an amateur crazed fan.